Iran, Indonesia call for expansion of bilateral cooperation. The head of Parliament's Judiciary and Legal Commission, Alahia Malakshahi, heading the Iranian delegation to Indonesia, said on Saturday that both countries are to expand mutual parliamentary cooperation and interaction with inter-parliamentary union. Members of the Iranian Parliament's Legal and Judiciary Commission met on Saturday with the Minister of Justice and Human Rights, Vice Speaker of the House of Representatives, and Head of the Judiciary of the Indonesian, according to the Iranian Embassy in Indonesia. In the meeting, the Head of the Legal and Judicial Commission of the Parliament, Alahia Malakshahi, outlined the status of the Legal and Judicial Commission and its duties in the Parliament Majlis, and voiced readiness to exchange information and experience in order to get to know the relevant commissions of the two countries. Malakshahi further referred to the cooperation between the two countries in the Majlis as well as mutual support on international issues, particularly the gravest problems of the Islamic world, and appreciated the positions of the Indonesian Parliament on these issues, especially in support of the Islamic Republic of Iran in human rights debate. Describing the Islamic Republic of Iran's counter-terrorism measures, the MP called for the two countries to cooperate in combating this ominous phenomenon, backed by Western countries that try to depict a violent image of Islam. In another part of the talks, Iran's actions in the fight against drugs and experiences gained in this regard and the country's readiness for any cooperation and transfer of experience to Indonesia were discussed. Indonesian officials, for their part, referred to Jakarta-Tehran relations as very important, highlighting the good relations between the Islamic Republic of Iran and Indonesia, and assessed the expansion of cooperation between the two countries very promising for expansion of parliamentary and inter-parliamentary relations. Referring to the importance of parliamentary diplomacy and its role in Indonesia's foreign policy, the Indonesian Justice Minister voiced readiness of the Ministry of Justice and Human Rights for any cooperation with the Iranian Parliament. Indonesian officials praised Iran's progress in advanced science and technology and emphasized that peaceful nuclear activities is among legitimate rights of the Islamic Republic of Iran as well as any other country. They considered U.S. actions to impose sanctions on Iran illegal under international law and expressed the support for the country's position. Expansion of economic and trade relations and cooperation in counter-terrorism and drug fights and cooperation in the fields of advanced science and industry were welcomed by the Indonesian parties.
برای این ناو دارن این ماکتی است که تقریبا هم اندازه شناور واقعی آن است سپاهیان اسلام برای آن برنامه ها دارند